Hello friend, welcome to this channel. When you visit a website, your web browser will often fills in both the username and password fields for you where you hold an account for that particular website. Suppose this is one website called Twitch. You may have noticed that the username is clearly visible but the password is hidden behind the asterisks, or you can call dots. Sometimes next to the password box you will see an eye icon. If you click on it, the password will show up like this. Or you may also see an option called show password or something similar to show up the password. But the problem is sometimes some others have no such option to see the password. This is one Microsoft account. If I am going to sign in, so now I have to just click on next. Here you will find there is no such option to see the password. Okay. So there is no eye icon over here. So but there are times when you need to able to see the actual password. This happens mostly when we need to enter a password in different PC. So here in this video I will show you the way in which you can reveal the hidden password in such case. So let's get started. Now here what you have to do, you have to just press on Ctrl Shift and I on keyboard. It will bring up the developer console in the right hand side. So this is the one way. Another way, you can also open the developer options. So select the password and right click over here and click on inspect element. This will bring up the developer console. You will find it in the right hand side. Okay. Now you can see some part is selected automatically. Now we have to edit one field on the line that starts with input type is equal to password. Here you'll find input type is equal to password. Change the word password to text. You may need to double click to make the field editable. So you have to just double click in password and here you have to write text and press on enter. Yeah. This will reveal your password written in the text box. You can find it over here. Okay. If you refresh this page, the password once again hidden behind the asterisks. So this is the easiest way using which you can easily reveal hidden password behind the asterisk or dots on any web browser. Hope it was helpful. Please do like and subscribe to the channel. And if you have any question, just comment down below. Thank you for watching and I will see you in my next video.